Hello folks, this is a another Brucie-Magik video. Today we'll be filming another scenario on the North Lincolnshire lines. It'll be a video. This video will be part of a series of videos of this route to show off various parts of the route and network and its various quirks. So today we'll be doing a short scenario between Woodhall Junction and Horncastle as a local passenger run. A duty normally filled in the later years by an N5 tank engine, which is the grouping classification of an MS and LR, Manchester Sheffield Lincolnshire Railway, 062 tank engine. Obviously, that was the MS and LR, obviously a predecessor to the Great Central. So, we're just going to put a little bit of coal in, not loads, but enough, which is regularly top her up. Plenty of steam. Now to get out of here onto the Horncastle line, as you can see we've got a dead end here. This is a bit of a quirk actually on this route. We have to propel out to a reversing point and then carry on up the branch, which is quite interesting. Not many routes have that feature. So put the white lamp on ready. It's no big deal. Probably would have been common practice back then anyway to do that. So, we'll just get ready on cab view. Go this side, see when the passenger doors close. Now, I forgot, this is the first time recording the video again, funnily enough. So yeah, we had one video where I completely forgot to change the points near the end of the disaster. Second scenario, I forgot to fix a problem with the articulated coaches. It's over the wrong way round. And now we're on to the third attempt, so hopefully this goes a lot more smoothly than I anticipated. So we're nearly ready for the off now, we're up to a decent fire mass. Also, any more comments about you're firing it wrong, you're driving it wrong. Honestly, I really couldn't give a monkey's what you think, because I drive locos and how I drive locos, whether it's correct or not, I don't really care. If it works for me, it works for me. So, hashtag just saying. 60% fire will do us nicely. Unlock the cylinder cocks ready, put me dampers on. Quick blast of the whistle. And we'll just set off for reversing rate. There's a steam chest script on this, so we're going a little bit quick. Now it doesn't matter. We shall soon be able to stop. Great efficiency. That is no big deal. We'll sort that out. So we're just going to bring it to a stop there. Just get her into reverse gear. We're going to go about 40%. Off we go. again, we're on quite a flat section of the route. Obviously, Horncastle is not far from the edge of the start of the Lincolnshire Wold. And then on the coast, it gets quite hilly until about Louth. Cool. Obviously it went in a little bit too hot for the brakes. The J50 obviously is the best thing on the planet anymore. It was very good. It was a very good add-on when it first came out. This is going to be a fair few years. I'm sure I reviewed this when it came out. It's been about 2013, 2014. It's been about five or six years it's been out. Alright, we will go over to set off the cops first for the hangar. Back round. slope. Thank you. grass pasture stop Horncastle, where we will then have to detach our stock afterwards. And then that'll be it, that'll be scenario over. So we'll just wait for the loading to finish on couple. We'll go from there. Quite a long stop this one, probably because I arrived a little bit early, but that is no problem at all. The Teddy services ran late or early quite frequently because of what little track there really is around Lincolnshire and how infrequent services were on some lines. We're near the end of this scenario drive anyway. I think you get a bit bored watching, but we'll just wait for these doors to close and then we'll unhitch the train, after which it'll be scenario over. So I hope you have enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want to see more of the North Lincolnshire route. Hidey sections will be coming soon, that I can assure you, and I dropped my watch like an idiot. There we go. And to click on the coupling. Oh, we need to stop at Horncastle number 2 in the bay platform then, do we? Okay then, perhaps this isn't the end of the scenario, so let's just go to there. Now are the points set? The points are set, so looks like we're going into bay number 2. I'll use a loco handbrake for this. I'll be a bit more effective. Going a bit OTT with the old back brake. Certainly make my life a little more easier. There it is. Quite heavy though. A bit of helping hand from the friend there. And put that point, so that one should be changed. Change there. And, right. That's Horncastle Bay, so we shall pull forward next. We'll go nice and easy. Changed. No, can I change them? Yes. Excellente. Right then, we're on the last stage of the scenario. So we'll traverse the first one to go to play 2. And that'll be probably where the scenario ends. Don't derail. Boy. Close. No cigar. Right, scenario complete. So everyone, that was a quick drive of a scenario. It's not a physical quick drive, but it was a drive of the North Lincolnshire line between Woodhall Junction and Horncastle. Hopefully this has been of some use to you. I know it's only a short video of about 25 minutes. I'm selling an awful lot. But let me know if you want to see more of these videos at some point. I'm going to progressively try and get through the route as much as possible so you guys get to see as much of it as possible. You seem to be enjoying the rest of my videos, so thank you very much. Please like and subscribe. And join my Facebook group if you so wish. Search Brucie-Magik YouTube videos to give me feedback and have general discussions in the group. Anyway, this has been a Brucie-Magik production. See you again soon.